Greetings, humans. Greetings, and welcome back to another fun-filled episode. Bear here, 29-year veteran of the woods, and today, today we actually got one of Bear's favorite comic books in. That's right, Battle Made in Knucklebomb, number 2, from Kyung Lee. So if you want to see what's inside, you know what you gotta do. You gotta stick around. Bear's Comic Books. Yes, indeed. And Bear, thanks you for watching. You know what? If you do actually like the video, make sure you hit that thumbs up for Bear. You know what? If you haven't subscribed, maybe consider subscribing as well. And you know what? Bear always likes the comments down below there in the comment section. So always enjoy reading that. All right, enough of this jibber jabber. Got a box to open up here. I got a great box here from Kyung Lee. Get the nice. Bear kind of really likes the stickers that they put on there. It's a nice little Mikuro comic sticker. Very cool. Established 2018. There we are. Very cool. So thank you very much. Thank you very much, Jack Young. Of course, they say do not bend. Bear only bent the postman slightly. You know, he was out there foraging through the neighborhood trash cans. Postman comes up and, you know, Bear gets a hold of him first and Postman drops this package, so we're going to open it up for you good people here. So, good thing he put on there, do not bend. Bear only slightly bent the postman there, so there we go. Nice little sticker there on the back there. I actually hope that they have, oh my goodness, there are actually some dings there. In the I guess that's when Bear got a hold of it or something like that. But hope there's actually a sticker there. That'd be nice. All right, enough of this. Let's see. Nice little package there, but we gotta get inside, so of course Bear can do it with his bear claws, but get the old trusty knife here. Trusty knife against Bear's nemesis. The tape. I actually feel bad about cutting this nice little sticker. I hope there's another one inside. Alright, let's get through that. Get through it. Man, that was easy. That was actually too easy. I bet you there's more tape in there. Bet you there's more tape, but you know what? We're gonna enjoy this as we can. Drumroll. Because, there we are. Nice little Gemini package in here. Very cool. Thank you, Kyung. Always a class act when it comes to packaging. All right, enough of that. Let's get right on into it here. Because, holy cow, look at all this stuff. Oh man, I've actually got to go through everything. There's more tape. I knew it. There was going to be more tape here, but that's some interesting, bunch of different stuff here. I got the, little standee. I'm not sure if that's a... Well, we'll open it up to find out. Alright, we've got... There we are. Nice little cover there. Number 207. Good job for Bear. Should've got in there earlier, but that's alright. Nice little cover. I actually kind of like this cover. It's pretty cool. I think it only came with one cover, if I'm not mistaken. It might have came with two, but I don't know. Let's see. Let's get it on the other side here. There we are. And this is the supplemental book. So, we'll get into... Actually, this kind of actually looks like... they didn't offer it this time. Oh, man. I wish they would have offered... Kyung Lee would have offered it this time. But Bear actually got a nice little... what was it? I think 11 by 17 or something like that. A sketch on the last campaign. Actually, not a sketch. It was kind of a full-size thing. But actually, very much looks like that as well. So that would be pretty cool. Check it out. Bear will leave a description... Or link in the description there. But alright, let me get this out of the way. Get this out of the way and get right on into it with all the goodies. I tell you what. Bear always says this, and he never takes his own... Never takes his own advice. I should have got two books. For crying out loud. Alright, get rid of that. Get rid of that, because we're going to just tear right on into number 207 here, because we've got all this great swag. I tell you what, if you didn't actually get in on this campaign, I don't know what's wrong with you. Bear tried to... You know, this is one of Bear's favorites, on a lark, actually. Bear just kind of got the first one, and, let's check it out. Actually, it became one of Bear's favorite books. Favorite books out of Comics Gate. There we are. Get rid of that. Set that off to the side for a second, because we've got all these goodies here. Let's see. We've got a... I believe they call these the standees. So there's a Battle Made in Knucklebomb there. And then nice plastic. Pretty hard plastic there, so it ain't gonna break anytime soon. Pretty cool. So I guess you set that up on your little stand there. And you can look over every once in a while and say, ah, there's Bethel made a knuckle bomb. Looking back at you with the nice thick thighs. Ah, yes, very thick. Very thick. Hyung, known for his thickness. All right, let's put that off to the side because we've got more stuff here. We've got plenty more stuff here. Let's see, there's a whole batch of cards here. Let's see, I'm trying to read this. Hold on 1 second. Let me, Bear's eyes. Sanaya Vakova. Bear knows that he's not pronouncing that right, but there we are. I'll try to, we can focus. There we are. However you pronounce that, I apologize, but Bear, you know, it's hard enough for Bear to do English, much less all these, I'm assuming it might be Russian, if I'm not mistaken, but there we are. Some nice cards there. Actually, a whole bunch of cards. Let's see, can I get them out? Can Bear get them out? There we are. Let's see. So we got that one. Nice little card there. Very cool. Let's see, has it got it on the back? There we are. Saya Vakola. Oh, okay, this is actually the character. I apologize, people. Bear hasn't read the comic in quite a while, but there we are. There's that one. And let's see, we've got Ruslaka, the Queen of the Abyss. I tell you what, it might be a little hard for Bear to pronounce some of these, but there we are. I don't know if we can... Ruslaka. You know what, we'll get it eventually there. We'll get it eventually, but nice little card there. Pretty cool. Still trying to figure out what to do with the trading cards here. Still haven't quite figured that out. Need to get a collection going. There's Battle Maid and Knuckle Bomb. That's a pretty cool action pose there. Pretty cool. She's about to kick your face off. So you better beware. You better beware of the Battle Maid and Knuckle Bomb. So there it is on the back. So each one of these is a little bit different, kind of a little bit of a different backing on the card and everything, so something to check out. I try to remember how many cards came with the last batch. It was a couple, but it wasn't, I don't know if it was about the same, or I have a feeling that there's more cards in this one, but there we are. Something a little different on the back there. Pretty cool. Got some cards here. I'm trying to figure out, I think these are all done by Kyung. Usually sometimes they do... kind of a guest artist on the cards or something like that, so not really sure, but there you go. Pretty cool. All right, let me put that off to the side, get those out of the way, because we've got one more item here. Another item. Let's see. He says, that's just great. I just bought the skirt. Aw, that's nice. Let's see. A superhero ring with a fragile wardrobe. we don't mind, Kyung. We don't mind at all. There we are. Let's see. It says a... Oh, I can open it up. Let me open it up for you people here. Because it says... Oops. Hold on. Get out of the way. There we are. I really hope you enjoy the second issue of Battle Maid and Knuckle Bomb, along with everything else that comes in this core set. Very cool, Kyung. Very cool. Thank you so much for your support. None of this is possible without you guys in the Bear. Don't let anyone tell you otherwise. I wouldn't let them tell me otherwise. Kyung. Let's see, and it says, it just tells you how to put up the acrylic piece there. So there you go. There you are. Some nice little booklet there. And then you've got the, you just got a white backing piece of paper. Actually, this is kind of, one of the things that Bear noticed was that, they didn't have any backings in the Red Rooster book, so, you know, not really a sign of quality, but man, oh man, I mean, you know, you wanna be able to have that. Oh, and I got one more card here. How could we forget? Ooh la la. There we are. Very nice. So let's see, that would be five cards there. Five cards. It's the Mikuro Comics Club, established 2018. There we are. Pretty cool. So one of Bear's favorites, I tell you what, one of Bear's favorite comic books has been the Battle Maiden series. So very nice, very well done. Normally, they would come kind of I forget the name of it, but basically, I forget if it's called Perfect Bound or... anyways, this is just stapled, which is fine. I mean, it's going for that sort of manga comic look to it. And, wait a minute, there's more? There's more in here? Holy moly. Holy cow, because... Bear with beer here for 1 second. We've actually got another print here. Very nice. And then a second print. There's actually two prints in here that's just hidden in there. I tell you what, some good stuff. Actually, that's nice. Nice little thing. Let's see, anything on the back? Nothing on the back, because everything is up front here for you. Yes, indeed. It's really nice. These are really nice pieces. All right, let me see if I've got room. There's room over there. I tell you what, Kyung, I mean, just bringing everything here with this set. I believe this was called, what was this called? The, oh gosh, I forget the name of it. They only had two. You know, very light with all the backing there. So he had like kind of the regular one where you just get the comic book and I guess all the extras here as well. And then you get the one with the, well, you can't see it there, but you get the supplemental one there as well. So, oh gosh, Bear should have gotten two, I tell you what. He blames little to me, McTimerson, though. Yes, he does. All right, anyways. Came signed. Thank you, Kyung. Thank you, Kyung Lee. Very cool. Let's just want to kind of flip it open here. Kind of, there we are. Looks pretty good. Looks pretty good. I actually think that Kyung is kind of upped his game a little bit here. This is actually looking a lot better. Not that last one was bad or anything like that. It was actually one of Bear's favorite Comicsgate comic book out there. Oh la la! There we are. I think he's just kind of playing around with a different style there or something. Not really sure, but there we are. Some cool stuff. I mean, it comes in black and white, so there's not going to be any crazy colors like they got in the prints here, but that's fine for Bear. Oh, that's fine for Bear. Let's see if we can get to the sweet butt-kicking action here. There are some of that sweet butt-kicking action. Yes, indeed. So, you know, I have to check this out. I'll check this out and do a nice little review. You know, it wasn't until Bear actually got into reading the first Battle Maiden that it's like, wow, this is really good. This is really good. It kind of started out a little bit slow, but came on pretty strong there. So it looks like they're trying to introduce some different characters here. Some different stuff there, but I tell you what, some really, really great stuff because this is kind of nice, kind of a sheen sort of paper to it. So I think the next version of this, you know, the reprint, I suppose, it comes in kind of as a newspaper stock, I suppose. So you know, kind of a different style to it. So this is kind of the deluxe version, if you will, and then they will have, hopefully at some point in the future, you know, follow-on versions. Man, I tell you what, I mean, I'm really, really honestly kicking myself that I didn't get a second book here. I always tell people, you know, go ahead and get two, you know, just in case, you know, you can have one for yourself, and kind of put it up on the shelf and have kind of as a reading copy, or, you know, maybe give it to a friend or family member. Bear actually turns, he actually did the, I tell you what, those lucky kids, I tell you what, I turned it into the local library there, so they can enjoy them there. All right, while Bear was babbling here, taking out the supplement. Actually, what he was talking about earlier, kind of as the sort of, I don't know what you call that, but the flat backing where it's not stapled in or anything like that. But there we are. Nice little supplemental comic. Let's see. I think it's just kind of all these sort of, oh, there we go. That's some background stuff. The Four Kings. The Goldwater Cartel. All sorts of cool stuff. Oh, so it's just got kind of a background of what all the different characters. I'm sure there's going to be an entire universe of. It comes in a. That's interesting. It comes in a cover. So the oh gosh, I'm mangling it here with this clause here. But there you go. There's the supplemental. So all right. Let's see. Let's gather everything up here. Let's gather everything up here because. I mean, what a great, I mean, for a very limited campaign, as far as things that they were offering, I mean, all the stuff that they actually came up with, the prints here, the prints are awesome, the little standee as well, talking about the supplemental, the regular book, all the trading cards, I mean, I'll tell you what, people, what a great selection. All sorts of great stuff here. If you're a Battle Maiden Knucklebomb, this is, I mean, man, oh man. And Barry is too, so he's got his claws on all this great stuff here. Yes, indeed, yes, indeed. But anyways, all this stuff, all this jibber-jabber about thick comics, that's made Beer just a little bit hungry. Yes, indeed. So he's gonna head back into the woods. That's right. So until next time, people.
Humans, thank you for watching this video. If you wish to have more, please like and subscribe. And don't forget that bell for notification. It would please Bear very much. You don't want to see Bear bad, do you?